Starts at 2:59.
Standing room only. Backed up. I forgot your name.
Toby.
Okay.
Luca.
Push, guys.
step back behind the line. Score is still 7-0 to the Lions. Chicago Lions.
Go Lions! Low, low, big! Low, big!
Kick, 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 kick Thank you.
back, it looks like. Back 10. Get back! Who's got the yellow? Tim? It's a card at 3:34. Score 22, Chicago Lions, 14. That's a lot. Halftime.
Toby clock.
Halftime, 22, Chicago Lions 14.
I brought the wrong coat.
Yeah, you did.
I was not expecting this.
You want this?
No, I'm good. No head knock yet, right?
Thank you.
want something better than tissues?
Come on!
7 minutes into the second half. Cage for phone company. Gonna have to get Verizon or T-Mobile or whoever the hell that is to be a sponsor. Buy the balls. Live ball! It's a live ball! Live ball!
I got it! card?
I think it's a red.
To our guy that can't figure out the high tackle?
That looks like playing on the ground. He dove through in a safe kick. It's different. I don't know why it would be a red. Might be the second.
Take it off. We're doing good.
Just to put another container up here so you don't have to stand out in the fucking weather.
Yeah, that would be nice. Okay, well, I missed a little bit there. I had to change my camera battery. Still 36-17. Battling in there. I don't think it needs to be like a, I mean, another container would be nice, but just a lean-to is fine. Container is probably easier because you just pop it up here and cut a hole in it, right?
Yeah.
Or cut two holes in it.
Well, it's too late for this one. You can put it on one that's already sitting there.
Right.
It's two, four pins and you just put it on it. You don't have to worry about the leaks between them.
I put that tar stuff on there that fixed that leak.
This has done pretty good. That one's leaking now.
Anywhere. Where's it leaking?
One of those fucking holes. I don't know what they're putting in there.
Yeah, I think I have another tub of that stuff to pour it on there. It covers it.
Yeah.
Stuff like $6 a gallon.
What is that thing up there?
It's an automatic, it's called a Veo Cam. So it just, it sees the whole field.
Oh yeah.
And then after it's done, you upload it and their AI cuts it and follows the action around. Oh, so tomorrow morning we'll wake up, there'll be a link and it'll be game film.
Oh, cool.
Without having to do anything. Except pay $1,000 a year for the service. A lot less work than this.
Can you have multiple cameras? Can I put one? Can we leave one up here to keep to watch the knuckleheads come around?
Yeah, but it's
what uplink?
You get well, you could probably stream
a number
regularly with it, but the streaming, I because you can put a SIM card in there, so it costs your data
okay.
stream.
Right.
I don't know if it supports Wi-Fi streaming.
I just
that might be the next version.
Yeah, Andy just put something up at the farm that I've got, because I got people coming in. And I can I can go online and look at shit.
Yeah.
Or if there's activity, it actually texts me and says,
what's the deal with those there?
I don't know.
Because
Trop paid for some high-end stuff, and he put a box in the house.
Yeah, but I've asked for the login for it, try to figure out what's going on with it. I have no idea if it's even running.
If you'd help, I'll get you Trop's info. And
I've reached out to him and asked him, but I've gotten crickets.
I mean, that's his business is running police cameras for villages. So.
And I don't know if those the computer in there runs that system.
You know, Andy said it was the wiring. Trump said it was the
the Wi-Fi
connections. So Trump, I bought a whole fiber optic line so that nobody could argue about what it was. So they ran a fiber optic from the house to there, I think. I think it's like a 300-foot if it comes a problem.
Yeah, with Ethernet, the 300 feet is the max.
That's what they kept telling me was a problem.
And
there you go. Go back inside. Come on, boys. Get with them.
Pretty good. Yeah.
We stopped and got some crawfish on the way. Good.
Oh yeah.
Good shit, man.
I'm hoping to get over there afterwards.
We've got to hurry after the game because I don't think they had a whole lot. I don't think.
That doesn't surprise me. Gotta know that rule by now.
Buy your beer at Kaiser.
Oh, thank you.
Back.
Standing there doing nothing when they start moving. Gotta move up. Step off the line, guys!
Yeah.
10. About 10. Fresh batteries?
No. Why?
Just wondering if it was losing connection.
Oh, this? No, I'm good.
Chicago Lions, 17 to